Kennedys, about Marilyn Monroe. Could you imagine asking Marilyn about jumping Joe DiMaggio? Oh, we'll spend a day with the dead. Walk the moon with Neil Armstrong and with Michael Jackson too. I find out who shot Tupac and why Sammy Davis Jr. became a Jew. We'll spend a day with the dead. Then get inside of Einstein's mind. He'd show me time and space. And then I cruise around downtown with someone hot like Princess Grace. And I come on back and have a beer with Ed Sullivan on TV. And then I play the keys for Frankie Lane and sing his harmony. In a day with the dead. In a day with the dead. At a concert in the sky, do a duet with Pavarotti. And run my hands through Farrah Fawcett's hair. Like magic would appear in chains, the great Harry Houdini. You can't escape the fact that he'd be there, and he would share his secrets. Could you imagine finding Bogey having breakfast with James Dean? You imagine all the talent and the wisdom in that scene. We're getting all shook up to meet the king of rock and roll. Chatting with Lombardi about what it takes to win a Super Bowl. In a day with the dead. And then a truck to Jimmy Hoffa's place. I'd ask him for the scoop. And then I'd ask old Tricky Dicky if he cut a deal with Gerald Ford, he'd tell the truth. In a day with the dead. And at a family reunion I'd finally meet my grandma. I'd tell her what a fine son that she had. And I'd play my brother every song that I had ever written. The good, the bad, the happy and the sad. And he'd be glad to hear them. I'd wave goodbye with a tear in my eye, knowing someday I'd return. But in the meantime, I would try to take advantage of the lessons that I'd learn. In a day with the dead.